big news yesterday. He was diagnosed with, oh God, help me out, guys, thoracic outlet syndrome. That's, you know, just rolls off the tongue. That is a condition in his shoulder that limits the range of motion.
You know, I hate to be the one to say this, but, you know, he's been a bust for them. And, you know, it's very obvious now that, you know, he's not the player that they drafted.
Right now, it appears to be the biggest bust in NBA history. I don't recall, even with Kwame Brown, Michael Olowokandi, and others, I don't recall a number one overall pick in the NBA draft being this bad.
He's a reclamation project for the Magic.
Never tell no lie. No, you heard what they say. True love is on divine. I just might trust you with my drugs. Trust you with my money. Just might trust you with my drugs. Might trust you with my money.